Continuing our team coverage now, the remnants of Fred really left a mark. Flooding brought damage to West Hartford, and that's where we find meteorologist Connor Lewis tonight. And Connor, on top of all of that rain, there was also a tornado in Thompson this morning. A lot going on.
Yeah, just a mess. And on top of it, we're getting more rain in West Hartford right now. Last thing we want. But fortunately, it's just a sprinkle compared to what was going on earlier this morning. And yes, the National Weather Service did confirm that there was a tornado in Thompson. They saw enough evidence from radar and also from pictures to assess that situation. We're still waiting to hear what the rating will be. But nonetheless, there was a tornado, making it the third one of the year. Just after 10 a.m., that tornado touched down in Thompson near Wilsonville. The winds were strong enough to take down trees and limbs. From this area to West Hartford, Thompson to West Hartford, about 3 to 5 inches of rain fell earlier. It topped out at 5 inches at North Branch Park. This caused flash flooding. Cars were submerged in water. Buildings suffered water damage. But fortunately, we were not hearing of any injuries from the Thompson tornado. But nonetheless, a very scary situation for those locals near the Massachusetts border this morning.
Really dark. And the wind was just like I could hear the twigs and everything hitting outside. I heard trees falling, and it was pretty scary. And just like a freight train, like everybody says, it sounded like a freight train.
You can see things being scrubbed like a huge car wash. Unbelievable. I could hear the house just being peppered with dirt and debris. I mean, I'm amazed that nothing went through our windows.
And another signal that this was a tornado is that those folks reported that they heard the noise and all of the destruction for about a few minutes to 5 minutes, a temporary situation, but a potentially life-threatening situation. So happy to hear that those folks were okay, and sounds like their house wasn't too torn up as well. A lot going on today. Coming up at 5, you'll hear more about the flooding in West Hartford, which I'm reporting from live. Connor Lewis, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.